And so we've come to the end of another class in organic chemistry. After three lessons, have you learned to distinguish all these organic molecules from each other? Simple structural features alert us to whether compounds are alkanes, alkenes, or alkynes, aliphatic or aromatic compounds, ethers, alcohols, or phenols, aldehydes or ketones, and carboxylic acids or esters.